We got visual. It's a lovely loading screen. Kind of looks like a TV. Going into me. And it's kind of floating around. And it's kind of jittering.
Is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Got it.
Advent has made steady progress in convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers, with the propaganda campaign providing a constant stream of reminders as to the benefits of migration. They have maintained a steady influx of new converts. Unfortunately, most of these unwitting refugees have little idea what they are truly signing up for.
New orders, Commander?
Are you doing anything? I guess you are.
I wonder if this is what it was like in the old days. Always on edge, ready for a fight on a moment's notice. Certainly keeps you on your toes.
Here's Armory. From the Resistance. Commander, after a recent success, rumors of the Resistance in New Mexico have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate.
Avenger plotting new course.
Wait, that's not New Mexico.
I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Ooh, intriguing.
Research communications, resistance radio, resistance contacts available. Although conceptually the idea of establishing a radio-based communication system for the purposes of organizing resistance movement is nothing new, harkening back to the Indian murder of the every new kind of community establishment will be organized and the movement as a whole. Artigan. Oh, we have to make one of these. Okay.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Yay for developed mental acuity. All right, back to the throne room.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word.
With Morse code.
Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local Resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the Black Site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
Sweet. Alright, so I guess we can pick, maybe? We'll go with the West. Yeah, that works.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local Resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Okay, I guess.
Setting course for the Western U.S. Precinct.
Wait, where is...
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a Resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
Okay. So, the objective was the Eastern U.S. That sucks.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant similar in design to the unit I extracted from the commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind.
As you can see, the data is nearly identical. They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command.
Observe.
Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
This is starting to sound all very familiar.
Not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
But we need to research the zapper thingy.
New objective added.
Or the Skulljack, as it's known in this game.
A I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
We're going to try to build this Skulljack that Tygen came up with. We're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
Build something like that. All right, now you can research what you want. I'm gonna go with magnetic weapons.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Hello, Commander.
Hi.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
We don't have any engineers. So that sucks.
I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms.
We got it.
We should recruit an engineer.
Can I recruit an engineer? No. Alright, looks like everything's occupied.
Guerrilla Tactics School, now operational.
Hey. Sweet. View combat tactics. I can't buy anything. So who cares? We want the one with most supplies, I guess.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother.
You're welcome.
Enjoy
Den
it
Mother.
While it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification.
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower.
Hello.
It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
No longer quiet.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there.
With your
cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Yes. We should. It's the Mudmen.
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for Mexico.
I thought they were in South America. I don't even know. See you in a smoke grenade. That's pretty much it. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Here, go for engagement.
Just got word the aliens are hitting a resistance outpost with everything they've got, and our people don't stand a chance against them. We're heading in to secure the area. Eliminate all enemy contacts. Forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Well, that sucks. Six civilians. How are we gonna rescue six civilians? Let's stand in the fire.
Heading out. Target position now. Got it covered.
On the move. Overwatch.
Heading
this game
out.
Keeps trying to remind you what game you should be playing. That's not cool.
Scanning.
Forces,
they're
shifting
their attack!
Missed.
Damage. Missed the target.
Sectoid is burning.
No way!
Galina Vaz... Yeah, what's her name?
To get cooked! Too close to the heat!
Oh, he's burning. Oh no. Is he burning? Somebody's burning. I'm not sure who's burning. I guess I'll move him.
Good copy. Moving on target. Even lower, I guess. I'm still not getting the frames I need. Shotgun at that distance, I imagine. Moving to designated position. You're clear. Move out.
Shiguru Okada.
Fire's getting close here!
Guess they just don't like being around fires.
Understood. Moving out. We're green to go. That's affirmative. Affirmative. Covering now.
Heading there now. Got it. Come on.
On the move. I'm on it.
About to get burnt to a crisp.
Don't behave. You're not that close.
That's affirmative. I'm on it.
Heading there now. On Overwatch.
Okay. We're green to go.
Moving to position.
Go! Get out of here!
Moving to Overwatch.
No, there's a trap.
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Oh no, oh no. He's gonna kill him.
I'm hit!
Damn.
Help! No, damn it! No!
Oh, wrong way. Oh. Yes, kill him. Just made him angry. Yes. Heal him.
Heal him up.
Good job.
Affirmative, covering now.
Tell the kids what?
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Rolling. Let's rock.
On my way. Overwatch.
Moving. Got it covered.
I'm on the move.
Good to go.
And we know he's somewhere around here.
Moving out. Got it covered.
Moving to designated coordinates. Back online.
Headed there now. Scanning.
Do I dare separate them?
Closing on target position now. You're good to go. Come get some. They're moving out.
No. Enemies. Enemies using the liner. Wait, that's not... friendly? Oh, that's cool. Well, now we know where he is.
Affirmative. Moving out. On overwatch. Orders confirmed. On the move. Come on it.
Heading to that location. It's killing time.
Good copy. Moving on target. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
How many did I save? That's six, I guess.
Scanning! Enemy movement ahead!
Got some ammo here!
Flank us.
There's a few of them.
Target neutralized.
These guys are lean.
Enemy down!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Promotions all around. Get to base someday.
I'm glad to see our troops finding success in the field. It's good for the entire crew's morale.
always one. So should I just go down this side or what? Faceless, so he's dead above me.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Well, I am playing on veteran mode.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Uh-oh. Let's see. Let's see, we have specialists. Sweet. hell if the time comes that she's not injured?
Picking up some weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like German, but it's hard to tell.
Oh, I can't recruit anyone. Because I have 24 supplies. Is there a way I can sell some
research
shit?
Is proceeding as planned, Commander. Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
What can I do for you, Commander? We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first, I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
Well, I guess I'll just move ahead. And so I do not have any supplies, and I do not have...
Hey, Commander.
I really can't sell anything, I guess. I'm not sure.
Contacts located. Avenger plotting new course.
No, we went to investigate the Eastern. Because it says make contact there.
All of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Yeah, that sucks.
Attempting to...
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Thank you.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Hunting, if you think you're busy, you're gonna talk. Okay, do I do anything or what? Oh, I see.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves. Commander, we'll need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local Resistance. I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours.
I don't know. There's so many options. Oh, I'm going.
Avenger plotting new course. For the Mexican regional tract.
No, we need to go here.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Welcome, Commander.
Do you want an oral friend?
For the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through. It looks...
Shut up.
It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
I'm the Avatar. Still contacted.
With the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Let's see if we can get a scientist. I suppose we can get a scientist, maybe. Nope, we're going for the supply.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Resistance hacker operating out of this area. Apparently he gained access to the Advent network nearby right before alien reinforcements hit. It sounds like he may have had a lead on data critical to the latest alien operation, but we'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover it. Secure the area and hack in before Advent shuts down the connection. We need to seize control of that data if we're going to have any chance of stopping their progress. This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Damn, 8 turns.
On my way. Got it.
To go. Roger that.
We've been spotted. First, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Yeah, I am already scared.
Seems doable. Accessing system.
Mm. Thanks.
Good to go.
Not my current situation.
Closing on target position now.
I deserve. I'm going to give myself
on your order.
It's something.
Roger that.
What
objective
we got here?
Position confirmed.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Got something new.
Yay, doorway control.
Whatever you say. I'll give it a shot. Successful acquisition of the Advent data. Be aware, hostile forces are inbound on your position. Eliminate local opposition and any reinforcing troops.
I don't know where they're coming from.
Overwatch!
Come get some.
Well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities before we keep testing out.
Went off the
terminated.
Armor.
I've got eyes on an Advent position.
Hey, bro, I like buttons. I did not know
that. Nice,
okay, we're caught in a squeeze here.
Seems doable. Come get some.
Confirmed. Damage. I need ammo.
That's affirmative.
Minimal damage, Rocky.
Soon. Moving to position. Target eliminated.
That's what I call a sticky situation.
I can handle that.
To my X-ray melee line.
Neutralized. That would hurt a little. They're trying to flank us.
One more heal.
Healer mode.
Target neutralized.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Excellent. Three new records. So many wounded. Only one survivor. You get to be the showstopper.
Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
They're all wounded again, Ricky. I bet two of them are gonna recover in a day. I suppose this is a good place to... This is a good place to see.